you're not prepared to pay huge amounts of money for metal bench dogs, then stick around, because I wasn't either.
Thank you. Let's go.
I'd really be interested to know what your thoughts were on this, because like I said, I know not everyone's got access to metal turning facilities. If you want to stick around, don't forget to subscribe. I think that's up here. Then other videos similar to this down there. And then if you want to be a patron and support the channel in various ways and get some cool perks, down there somewhere. We'll see you soon.